Wanaharakati mbalimbali kutoka kwa makundi ya kupigania haki za binadamu wameomba maafisa wa polisi kutumia sheria kila wanapofanya misako ama wanapowatia washukiwa mbaroni waandamanaji hasa. Wakizungumza katika kituo cha polisi cha Central ambapo baadhi yao walifika kutangamana na maafisa wa polisi, wanaharakati hao wakiongozwa na wamesema hawatakubali kutishwa na maafisa wa usalama na wamesema wataendelea na maandamano yao siku ya Alhamis.
There's nothing illegal for being peaceful and into the streets. And the President William Samoei Ruto made it very clear that you will only act within the law. Now we have seen police harassment. My lawyers were here in the morning. They promised us that we'll be here at 10 o'clock. You realize that the police every time breaks the law. They break into people's houses without a legal search. They impound cars. They threaten people. They extort people. What we are saying that the offensive in the street is a legal offensive, and we are asking the police to follow the law. And in the event that anybody has broken the law, then they must follow the due process.
William Ruto said that people will not be abducted or forcefully disappeared and they will act within the law. We are imploring this police force, before we transform it into a police service on nani-nani, to adhere to the law. On Monday they have been summoned. We expect them to honor the summons just the way we have honored their summon.
We want a country that respects and upholds the rule of law, a police service that does not abduct people, as we have seen. We are very concerned with the 257 bodies that have shown up at City Mortuary and accounted for. We are calling for sanity, for the rule of law.
Tukitoka katika kituo cha polisi cha Central, nataka tupate pumziko fupi. Tukirudi, takuja kuangazia taarifa.